Okay, so there's these flathead plastic screws that are the cover for the engine. Okay, next you're gonna be using. Next you're gonna be using a 10 mil socket.
Okay, so there's a socket back here.
Here's the cover. And you want to take some wrap and you want to protect the intakes, which is this one and this one, cold air intakes, because if any dust comes in, it goes straight to your engine. So you can just take regular foil, just kind of wrap it up like that. There we go. Okay, so here we go. Here are four spark plugs on the top. This is the fuel injectors right here, and the spark plugs are here. So we're using same 10 mil. And if you have a lot of rust, or if the screws are like not easily coming off, I mean, the best way is to snap them off, right? So. There we go. You're just like moving it up. So now once the screw is loose, you unplug it. First spark plug, lift up the injector. Well, not injector, this is a coil. And then you get yourself an extension. And check what size you need here. So obviously this one's too big, and there's a rubber piece in there, so when you're putting it in, you're tightening it by hand first, obviously. So we know this is the right size nut. Pretty deep, so you need an extension. Make sure it's in there tight, the socket. And that's it. It came out pretty loose. Nice and slow, don't rush this, because if there's something messed up on the thread, you're going to be stripping the thread. So don't force it. Nice and easy. Okay, once it's pretty loose, I can just do it by hand. And there you go. Obviously this car has 160,000 kilometers, so maybe around 110 miles on it. This is the spark plug and this is the new one. And because this is a turbo, you definitely want to change them, and also, you know, you're getting a better fuel economy. And these turbos are very sensitive, so don't skip around not changing it. Okay, once we took it out, we put it back in into the rubber piece, so now it doesn't fall off. Don't use the wrench yet. You do it, tighten it by hand first. nice and easy, lightly with your fingers. Okay, there we go. I got it all the way in as much as I can with my fingers. Now I'm going to use the wrench to tighten. You don't need a lot of force. I mean, you should be using I forgot the tool, but just enough. They're not going anywhere. And now you might have to wiggle around to get the socket off the spark plug. There we go.
Second spark plug.
Third spark plug.
Now, when do I do? We're not placing any parts here, or any tools, because we might damage the other things. They're kind of already indented, so all the rocks coming in, because basically all the air coming in, and some of the rocks that blow in actually bent them already. So, I mean, it's inevitable that won't have any dents, but, you know, if you do put something in, like I did with all the tools here, just nice and easy, don't